It's 3:10, and the last few days I've been looking at the tyres, and they appear to be flat. Not surprised, because I haven't filled them up. Broke it down into mileages, up to 50 miles per hour, up to 75, up to 100, and I thought it was up to, well, up to 50 miles. Usually I do 30-40. It's very rare I go more. Sorry, I'm talking and driving. Getting me into the rush hour a bit. It's only 3:15, but so anyway, cut a long story short. Anywhere down. I can't, long story short, I thought I knew what I was doing. I thought I got the right reading. I thought it was 30 PSI for this Ford Focus ZTEC EcoBoost. Oops, I'm stalling. And it turns out, meditation. 30 psi, turns out it's more. On the wheel, it says maximum 50 psi, by the way. Was free, and it reminded me of the petrol station in Greenwich. Expected. So the plan for today, I'm actually driving for the fun of it now, because I don't have a purpose anymore. I thought that if the water, well, if the oil, if I needed more oil, then the next stop would have been to go to Tesco and get oil there, a can of oil. Yeah, a can of oil. Although it's in a plastic bottle. And because of the developers for GitHub, and it's really looking for a needle in the haystack. Anyway, I found it. I only installed it and it didn't work. It's missing some files. So I found another version, which was in a zip folder. I downloaded that, and you didn't install it. You ran it like it was, they call it when it's, but it's not an installer, it's a standalone, I think. And you don't have to install it, you just run it raw. Different, but there were, don't have to thank me, mate, it's red light. Then I thought, okay, after that I'll go and sort out the oil, water and tyres, which I've done. So I was going to come here to Tesco and get some oil, but it all went to, not pear-shaped, because if it did go pear-shaped, it was a good pear-shape. It means I didn't have to do anything. I just have to worry about the basics, the tyre. And to rain, just a few light drops, and it got a bit manic, and then it stopped. So I got in the car, that was it. I didn't even put the wipers on. I still haven't seen University Challenge.